再次从忘却中醒来，静静的体会无垠的思念，穿越了
年岁的光辉。Things are always changing. Taiwan is a very dynamic place. For me, every day is different. And so I've hardly ever said, you know, that I'm bored in Taiwan. Because it's very hard to be bored here. You can eat 24 hours a day, you can shop 24 hours a day. There's always something going on.
You got metropolis cities that you turn one corner and you're in old town China, and you turn the next and you could be in Toronto or Vancouver, but still with this energy and life. And when you leave the city, you only have to go about a half an hour out of your way and you're bang up against beautiful mountain ranges, tropical beaches.
从小时候的感觉看来，就是我们这个社区之前的一些闲置空间，它就是脏脏乱乱的，就是都丢满了一些废弃的东西。之后经过他们的改造之后，就是开始有一些美化的动作，就是我们就是一些闲置的空间就开始慢慢的改变，而且因为开始越来越多的社区的作品出来，对这个社区是一个很大的帮助。觉得我是这个社区的小孩，我觉得真的很骄傲。
To know